Welcome to Architecture and the Personalized Dream, the two-player game, mini-game of a larger virtual reality project. Each of the card designs represents a personal life totem of the artist who created the 3D models. How to play? First, gather two light decks from the 330 card set given. Both players will draw five cards, each to lay out on the map 10 card line. 1. Place one card if you begin the game, decided by coin flip or other means. 2. Objective is to place cards of higher value adjacent to the other to capture them. You may only capture on your turn. 4. In the end, be the one with more captures overall. However, most of the games can end in a tie depending on draw and play. So you are welcome to play as many tiebreakers as you wish. With all the images in disarray playing with one another, two players effectively create a new dream each time. A new dream with personal data. For it cannot exist without the personal first. Games are social, but they all begin somewhere. Deep down.